Hello, hamjamboni, how are you? Ni mabibi na mabwana. It's me, Jenny, guys. I come here again. I'm so happy to do this video. Today, I just want to show you guys my supplement I take. My vitamin, Okay? So, and then, let me ask you all. Could you go be friend with Google? Because everything I show you here, guys, don't ask me. Just go on Google and search. Okay? Search what these things do on your skin, on your body. Okay? So please, today, go be friend with Google. Okay, vitu vyote vya nitavyoonesha hapa ni vitu vyenye mimi natumia na kunywa kwa kusema inisaidie kukua na ngozi ya mzuri. Haikuwa si kutakatisha tu. Itaweza kuwa mtu mweusi lakini inatakiwa kuwa na ngozi ya mzuri. These things is not to, you know, is not about to lighten your skin only. It's just to make your skin look healthy, it make your skin to look more young, you know. So go Google, don't ask me. So the first thing I want to show you is my vitamin C. Vitamin C. Okay, I have two different here. I have this one. I take this every day. One thousand milligram. You equal 500 milligrams. So I need to take two. If I don't want to take this, I have this one. I put in my water and I drink. This is the vitamin I use. The second one I want to show you is my MSM. This is amazing, is good for your skin. I'm telling you, this is the things I take every day. Okay? I have another one. It's this one. This is my best one. Chlorophyll. You can read by yourself up there. I take this. This is liquid. I need to put it with water. I mix with water and I drink. This one, kitoko makas. Kungozi yako na kukua na health skin. Kukua na skin yenye ko health. Aiko tu mpaka ukue mtu mweupe. Hata uko mweusi, unahitajika ukue na hivi vitu. Vinasaidia ngozi yetu kufanana mzuri, inasaidia ngozi yetu kufanana health, inasaidia ngozi yetu kulook young, you know. Who want to look old? I think nobody, everybody. You want to look young. So if you want to have a good skin, healthy skin, take this one. It's more because maybe she has a light skin, that's why she taking. No, it's for everybody. And then the third one, I take this. This is my friend and is my favorite one because I take this, I think, since 2019. I take this collagen ni mzuri, inatusaidia kupoteza hii mikunjo na tukuiaka chini ya mecho. Inatusaidia ngozi yetu kufanana ya mzuri, ngozi yetu kufanana ya batoto. Inatusaidia. Ndio maana nilikuwa nabambia msikimbilie tu kupakala ma cream na amjue gisi ngozi yako inaendelea. Kama mimi hivi, mimi naona big different for my skin because before I was having a green vein, but now I'm telling you I don't have a green vein no more. You see, I don't have makeup on my face, nothing. I just finished it and shower. take a shower, you know. I don't have makeup on my skin. The green vein here, it disappeared. I was having a lot, but since I started taking these things, it helped me a lot. It makes my skin to look so good, smoothy. If you touching me here, you will feel like, oof, it's like a baby. So, the last one I want to show you is a glutathione. I know everybody know this one. It's good for our skin, yo. It make our skin look so good, oh. It make our skin too glowing, oh. It brightening your skin, oh, easily, you know. But it's not just you buy today and today you see the result. No, you need to take time. This is my second bottle. I'm telling you, but these things it work. This is my glutathione. I take 3 by day. Every day I need to take this. So that's what I want to show you. And if you want to know about all these things, you need to go and Google, please, yo, Google. I just want to show you, because I remember I told you I want to show you the things I use. So it's this one. This is my supplement I take every day. I need to take this. Okay, so I love you all and God bless you. Okay, bye.